Excuse me, sir, but you haven't paid your bill yet.
Are you certain?
I'm sorry, sir. Please, have a nice day.
Better.
Sherman?
Hiya, boss.
Sherman, what is this?
Oh, hey, ain't it great? It's real good on gas, and it's great for the environment. Oh, it's got these...
Sherman.
Yeah, boss?
Do you really expect me to conquer this land and its pathetic, primitive population in this?
Well, I don't know. I think it's good for your image. Maybe some shorts.
Sherman.
Maybe one of those green visors, you know, like the one that the guy on the World Poker Championship wears. Boy, I'd sure like a hat like that.
Shut up.
Hey, do you think they have a blue one?
Enough! Did you finish setting up our equipment?
About that.
Yes?
Well, you see, the people downstairs, they were a little upset about the hole in the floor.
Sherman, what hole?
The one the equipment made.
Sherman, how big is the hole?
Well, how big is the living room?
About 60 square feet or so.
Yeah, that sounds about right.
Sherman, you will find us a permanent laboratory. And then I will unleash my army upon this wretched world, and everyone will bow down before me!
Oy. I mean, great plan. Fire and brimstone, right? Go, army of darkness, right? So anyway, I spent all morning scouting out some new digs. Digs, you know, someplace to...
I know, Sherman. Very well. Show me what you have. No, too flashy. Too tall. Too small. I don't think so.
Hey, it's Camelot.
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 Ugh, it's just a model. No.
Okay, boss. I got one more to show you. I know you're gonna love it.
You had better hope so.
Believe me, I do.
What was that?
I said it's time to get some shoes. Right, here we are, boss.
Well, the decor could use a little work. Worn out crates! An old conveyor! Rotting carcasses! Sherman, I love it!
Great. Now we just gotta talk to the landlord.
Landlord?
Okay, rent is $350 a month. I need a security deposit, a list of references, and insurance for...
We don't need a security deposit.
You don't need a security deposit.
Or a list of references.
Or a list of references.
Or insurance. In fact, we don't even have to pay rent.
Don't even have to pay.
That's right.
What are you, some kind of freaking Jedi?
But
nothing. You think I'm running some kind of flophouse here? And no credit. Cash on the nose, bucko.
Very well. Pay the man, Sherman. Yes.
Right.
Oh, yes. Really? She's still alive?
Wait, what
interesting. Oh, really? She's been sent to San Fierro. Excellent. You have done well. Of course. I am sure you will get what is coming to you.
Here's your receipt.
Sherman?
Get my Kool-Aid.
Yeah.
Oh. No? Okay, then.
Sherman, stop playing around and let's go.
You don't want none of this, Nancy boy. Come on.
You have got to be kidding.
Whoa, so you want to pay the talkback tax? And maybe you want to get ahead on your, oh, I know you didn't payment. Here's your receipt. How about a little get out my Kool-Aid? No? Okay then, have a Hawaiian punch.